So we're here at the Mind Food Red shoot for our May issue, and we're about to go into the hair and makeup area to see Tania applying Estee Lauder's Pure Colour Envy on amazing New Zealand artist, jeweller and activist Bo Runga. Let's go and check it out, come on.
Yes.
So Tania, what colours are you using?
So I'm mixing the flagship colour, Envious, of the Pure Colour lipsticks with Red Ego, which is a slightly deeper red.
And why are you mixing the two?
Well, the clothes and makeup that we have are a little bit darker, and we don't want it to have like that much clashing going on. So I've just kind of added a little bit of this deep colour just to kind of take the redness down a little bit.
How did you go about actually choosing which red lipstick you put on someone?
Well, it's all about kind of making sure that the look is harmonious, and so that's why I've gone for the deeper color, because it kind of echoes the kind of deep bronzy red eye we've got on, as well as the beautiful clothes that Jane has picked out as well.
And so you're using a brush to apply. Do you tend to use a brush all the time?
I am guilty of using my fingers. I mean, your hands are wonderful tools. If I was to say, kind of pat a color onto the lips and kind of blend that out, then you get like a softer finish. But we want quite a sharp, defined line, so we're gonna use a brush today.
That color is amazing. Yeah.
So that's the two colors mixed together.
And did you line the lips first?
No, I'm not actually.
What kind of thing? What's the difference? What sort of result do you get when you line versus not lining the lips?
Well, I find with lining, it's a longer lasting finish. It kind of keeps it on for longer, but as we're in a photo shoot situation, I'm skipping it today.
I believe with the Pure Colour Envy lipstick bullet, it's shaped quite differently to other lipsticks, and it's shaped in a way that you can actually almost use it to line the lips.
Oh, you can. It has quite a sharp edge, which you can use at the bottom of the lip line for a more precise application. But for hygiene purposes, I'm using a spatula today.
And a lot of the colours we're seeing are quite glamorous. I know you're going to be doing a really glamorous sort of Hollywood-esque look on Jennifer Ward Leland next. Do you think we've sort of seen a return to glamour?
Yeah, with a vengeance, absolutely. I mean, I don't think glamour will ever go out of fashion.
So what is it that you like about a red lip? I mean, it's kind of the ultimate.
Well, there's so many ways to wear it. You could wear it with nothing else and immediately, again, feel like you could take over the world. But you can also pair it with like a natural eye, a smoky eye. It can't beat a red, really.